So, what you found just is that as we go towards high dimensions, they all become orthogonal to one another. Now, this is fun, but the other cool thing about it is it's relatively easy to prove that. So I want to challenge you, go and prove mathematically that in high-dimensional spaces drawn from points drawn from isotropic Gaussians, that they are very close to 90 degrees relative to one another on average.